Heavy rain has battered parts of southern Gujarat, with authorities keeping rescue teams in Valsad on standby with a rise in water levels and waterlogging in many areas. Valsad has received 203 millimeters of rainfall in several hours since raining began on Sunday morning.